Good evening, doctors. Today we are going to discuss about physiology AIIMS PG MCQs. Let's start. See the question number 2. The largest amount of prostaglandins are seen in. Here the answer is. Second answer is A. Seminal fluid. We see the largest amount of prostaglandins. Question number 3. Calcium binding protein is. Answer here is A. Troponin C. Tropomyosin is a of molecular weight. Tropomyosin is a globulin 71,000 molecular weight. C is the answer, right? Question number 6. C. Clarithrin mediates. Clarithrin mediates. See all four options carefully. And here answer is receptor mediated endocytosis. Sixth answer is A. Let's see question number 7. The motility of cells is due to the protein. See all four options carefully. And the answer, 7th answer is B. It's tubulin. Let's see question number 10. All are true about sodium potassium pump except needs ATP. Of course, yes. B option is inactive at 4 degrees Celsius. Yes. Is electrogenic. Yes. And D, need for generation of action potential. So D option is the right answer is if this is not responsible. HMG coenzyme A. HMG coenzyme A is not a coenzyme in intermediate metabolism of thromboxane and pyruvate. It is responsible for cholesterol and leucine. Okay. Let's watch for the yes. Question number 18. What provides most of the energy that is used to maintain a normal resting membrane potential about 70 millivolts inside the neuronal cell? See all four options and answer here is potassium. A answer. Question number 19. The ionic channel in excitable membrane are lined by. See all four options of 19th question and answer here is B. It's protein. Let's see the question number 21. The hemocytosis or reverse pinocytosis require which ion? See all of our options carefully. Answer here is calcium. C option is the right. C question number 22. Sodium channel are especially blocked by. See all four options carefully here. And the answer is B. Tetrodotoxin. Okay. C question number 53. Most accurate measurement of extracellular fluid volume can be done by using. See all four options carefully and answer here is inulin. Is C option is the right answer? Let's see question number 58. The intrafusal fiber of the striated skeletal muscles are innervated by one of the following type of motor neurons. Choose the correct answer. And for 58 question, the answer here is gamma. C option is the right. Let's move on another page. Question number 70. All of the following transport process follow the saturation kinetic except facilitated diffusion follows sodium and calcium exchangers. Sodium coupled active transport, but no simple diffusion. 70th option answer is C. Let's move further. Question number 24. Deuterium oxide is used to measure the volume of. See all four options carefully. Answer is total body water. How to remember water H2O and deuterium oxide D2O, so water. Okay. On weight basis, the membrane contains protein and lipid is the ratio of. Protein and lipid ratio is protein is 2:1. C option is the right. 27th question answer C is the right. The non-ionic diffusion in body is seen in. See all four options carefully. Here answer is C. 30th question. Option answer is C, in gut and kidneys, non-ionic. The plasma potassium constitute what percent of total body potassium? Is see all four options. 32. Answer is A, is 0.4%. Let's move further. Yeah, not true regarding sodium. Potassium pump is pump sodium against a gradient. 5 sodium exchange for 2 potassium. Increase in intracellular sodium. Hypocalcemia inhibit the pump. So answer 40, question C, answer is C. It's increase in intracellular sodium. Let's move further. Another page. See question number 72. All of the following enzymes are active within a cell except trypsin is active against within cell, fumarase, alcohol dehydrogenase, but no hexokinase. Question number 72. Answer is C. Synaptic potential can be recorded by. See all four options carefully. Answer 73rd is C. It's microelectrode. For PCR, which of the following is not required? 87th question. See all four options carefully. And answer here is radio labeled DNA probe not required. TAQ polymerase, yes. DNTP, yes. Primer, yes, but no radio labeled DNA probe. Okay. Equilibrium potential ion is calculated using 92 question. Answer is by C. 92. Answer is C. Nernst equation. Question number 93 regarding transport of substance through the cervical 93rd through the cell membrane. All are true except glucose transported via facilitated diffusion. Yes, active transport is an energy driven process. Yes, facilitated diffusion requires energy. 93 C option is the right, it does not require energy. Now, next page. Question number 100. Let's see. Weber-Fechner law is see all four options in front of you carefully. And answer is magnitude of stimulus strength perceived is approximately proportionate to the log of the intensity of stimulus strength. The option is the right answer. Nitrogen narcosis is caused due to see all four options carefully. Is it in front of you? Answer is increased solubility of nitrogen in nerve cell membrane. Answer is C. C option is the right answers, guy. All are second messengers except see all four options carefully. CAMP second messenger, IP3 second messenger, DAG second messenger, but no guanylyl cyclase is not a second messenger. Okay, let's move another page. Oh, yeah. See the question number 105. Muscle spindle detects muscle spindle L, muscle L, MUSCLE, L, spindle L. Answer is B. How to remember is length. B. 105 question. Answer here is B. Somatomedian mediates the deposition of chondroitin sulfate. 106 A option is the right answer, guys. Let's move further. Question number 118. The peripheral tissue, which of the following contains substance P cells? Is answer here is 118 is C, nerve terminal. 118 C option is the right. Is it just only for the nerve terminal? Let's move forward. Question number 262, guys. See, sorry, all of the following are true about excitation contraction coupling except acetylcholine is released at the nerve terminal. A option is the right answer. Calcium is pumped back into the sarcoplasmic reticulum. During relaxation, yes. During relaxation, calcium inside. During contraction, calcium outside. C option, calcium is released from Sarcoplasmic reticulum during contraction, it's true. Calcium bind to tropomyosin to initiate muscle contraction. It's a wrong answer. Muscle contraction when calcium go outside. So 262 answer here is, guys, what do you think? Answer is D. Yes, is it accept? So guys, have a good day. Goodbye. If you still not subscribe my channel, please subscribe it. And if you like my video, please put like on it. Have a good day. Goodbye. That's all for today. And thank you.